work out, I know he's going to get better. The way that he's doing. See how I kind of reached in? They're going for that. That's your cue. Just spin away. All right, here we go. I'm getting tight to the defensive player. That going slow motion. We want to do that when that defensive player is tight enough that when we spin, we're also sealing the defensive player behind him. If you do that with space, he hasn't sealed me, right? So now I can slide across and beat him to the spot. Here, get it, boom, hesitate, and now we're coming downhill into our pull-up. So we just shot it off of our drift, eyes coming up, boom, and then we're hitting the gas with one hard dribble into our drift. All right, let's look at it. Hey, thanks, going through. All right, one more time. If I'm closing out at a fake, it's like, all right, I'm going to fake this shot. I'm taking this. Oh, now he pushes through, keeping the dribble alive. I'm going to give it. Boom. I'm ripping. And I feel that that defense player is cutting me off front hip. Tight. So I extend off of the contact. And then I'm into my shot. You're real close. Low floater, hook, whatever that might be for you. Okay? Here. Get it, rip, boom, coming back, and now I'm into my finish right there, okay? Wait, hit, up, there's my shot right there, okay? Go, last one. Boom, up. You want to take that dribble so it's explosive, hang that dribble up. Not put two hands on it until this foot is in the floor. This foot is-